My name's Greg Brock and my business is feedbackhub.co.uk, which is all about collecting customer reviews and feedback for all sorts of businesses that want to understand their customers. I thought I learned more out of James's 30-minute talk at the business show today than I have done in many months of searching and trying to learn it myself on Google. I thought he was very knowledgeable about what he had to say on SEO and everything to do with online marketing. In terms of what James had to say, there were some interesting topics around Google Penguin, which whilst that's relatively new, I wasn't fully up to speed with the full details of that, so that was interesting. In terms of the changes I will make to my business following James's presentation here today, is I'm going to re-look through my site to make sure I've ticked all the boxes James mentioned, but I'm also going to focus more on link building, which is, I think, one of the weaknesses of what we're doing at the moment from what James has said earlier.